What's going on, guys? Nick Martin here, Iowa Bird Chaser, doing something a little different, which typically you don't see on the channel. We're all about birds here, but we're doing a little deer hunting. So today is, I don't know, what is today? Today is October 16th, Friday, October 16th. Tomorrow's the 17th. It's the Iowa Early Muzzleloader opener. So me and my buddy Joe, we're going to be up around the Elkader area, doing some deer hunting, and hopefully we get into some deer. So we're just kind of meat hunters. We're not necessarily looking for the big buck, but if that comes along, great. So if we get doe, that'd be awesome. If we get buck, doesn't really matter. So we're just out there trying to fill the freezer. So stay tuned, and hopefully we got some good action for you coming up over the next couple days. We're gonna be hunting for 4 days, and be doing a little bit of public hunting, private ground hunting, back and forth. So just kind of depends on where the deer are and what we're seeing.
During the morning until like an hour after sunup.
Yeah.
And then once the sun came up, I kind of went and took a...
Okay, you can see me, it'll be coming through here.
Go out.
That'd be a nice shot there. What's going on, everybody? Joe and I just got done sitting through the first morning, cooling the coffee down here. It's a little trick for you if you don't know this. Your coffee's too hot, you want to drink it right away? Do this little guy. Seen a little phone. Like this trick, Joe? You ever seen this one? Cool your coffee off faster? Oh, yeah. So, Joe saw nothing. I'm giving a little update here, a little vlog update. We're in Elkader here. Going to go to Coast to Coast, are we? Joe's got me excited about Coast to Coast. Never been to one. Joe didn't see anything. I saw a fawn, had it about 13 yards. Joe told me, be nice. Don't take it out. So I listened. Whoa! Lid went blown down the road. We'll bleep that out. Saw a fawn, didn't take it, and that's about where we're at. So we'll report back later.
I got him. He's sitting there, he's woozy. He's about to go down. He's hobbling. He's hobbling pretty good.
I just shot a little buck. I'm so jittery. I just shot a little buck. It jumped straight up. I think I got him. I'm jacked up. Joe's got a deer down. I'm not sure. There's a lot that just happened this last 20 minutes. Two bucks came out through here. I don't know what's going on. I got one. He's down. He's got to be down over here. He couldn't have gone more than 50. So I'm trying to find my quick load here. So when I walk up on him, if he's a little doozy, you know. But gosh, this is nuts. It just all of a sudden, just a hit. I've been sitting here 2.5 hours. This is nuts. This is just nuts. I'm gonna set the camera down for a minute. Try to get my bearings together here.
probably gonna see this buck and think that it's tiny, but it doesn't matter because for me it's about the chase, you know. I've wanted this for so long. I've gotten a little doe before, but I've wanted something bigger for the past couple years, and to just get out here and maybe finally achieve it, it would just be awesome. But he's over here, we're gonna give it a little bit, let things simmer down here and see what happens.
Got the wizard fired up. We're gonna go out and try to find this spike buck, see if we can get her here. No, there's that big tree. See it? He should be right by the big tree. Or something. Here. It's right by this tree.
Oh, there's more blood.
Oh, that's a lot of blood. Up here in these weeds, I bet. Keep track. We gotta find some more. There's something. What? Did you see something? Mm-hmm. Belly right there. Isn't that a belly? In the path.
Yep.
White.
Yes. Yes.
Oh man, it's full of beans again.
Oh.
How the fuck did he even run that far?
Oh.
Oh, that's a nice one.
I'm gonna have to put my... That's an exit wound. Help me flip him. Let's see where I hit him. Oh, that is where I hit him, the other side.
I think he did down and through, but... Hey, you know what? Actually, though, Nick, this is a... He's not a huge one, but that's pretty nice.
That is. I'll take it. Joke.
Yeah. Dude.
Dude. Dude. Whoa. Joe. Joe. Dude, there's a lot of blood on that trail up there.
A lot of blood on that trail.
That's pretty cool, man. How's my shot?
Perfect.
How's my shot?
That's perfect, man. You didn't bust the leg, but that's like long, double lung. Perfect 50 cal punch hole.
Joe!
This is where I go like this, right?
Do it, buddy. Oh, dude. I'm fired up. I'm fired up. I told you I was nervous about it. We went down pizza. God. All right, let's pack him up.
What are friends for, right?
Yeah.